We now have the option for resetting a user's password through email. This is, of course, helpful to avoid sending passwords in clear text by email and so on. So far, up to 237, really the only way to reset someone else's password was to go into the system, set a new password, and then somehow communicate out of bounds what the password is. And this very often leads to insecure behavior, like, you know, sending it over email or Slack or something, which is not really secure. So with this solution, you can go to the user, you can click on the context menu in the user application, click reset password, and then that will basically, you know, nullify the password for the user currently, and then send an email to the user with a secure link that the person can follow. Then that takes you to a form where you have to fill in essentially like a new password for this account. So this is a more secure in-system way of resetting someone's password essentially.